So this is about as much water
as you can possibly have running through the plumbing of our dam. That pipe is 36 inches in diameter. The inlet pipe at the top is 48 inches. And that metal plate keeps from forming a whirlpool. It is totally filled with water, running in as fast as it possibly can. The dock is uphill because of the water level being up out of the banks almost. It's clear across the fence at the dam. What a pretty sight. All that water.